I woke with your hands upon your aura and form. Woke kissing the beautifully smooth terrain that is your skin. I woke, locked inside inhibitions washed away in passion. Woke with your breathless whisper, drowning out the world's noises. I woke. I woke. I woke up to you not near. I woke up. Damn. Before breakfast, woke with the tangerine taste of your kisses, stifled by contrasting longer and anger, fostered by distance between. Ask only that you empathize with my dilemma. Instead of waking and sharing with me my dreams about you, I instead contemplate sending you text messages or leaving you voice messages as such. Instead of air, blankets, and sheets, I'd rather give you your heart and chasm salutation at the beginning of the day. Rather wake from the metaphoric death chamber of sleep, alive, well knowing that I woke and you were there. And this is how I wake every day. My poem. And we are the three-headed monster. James Gordon, GPA Greatest Poet Alive, Pizzle Orgasm, and introducing Bruce Vane.